Sir Jackie Stewart is considered one of the greatest drivers of all time. He won 3 Formula One World Championships, and out of 99 starts, he won 27 Grand Prix. With his Rookie of the Year winnings from the 1966 Indy 500, he bought a yellow gold day date. He had a ritual. Before each race, he would hand his Rolex to his friend and team owner, Ken Tyrrell, for safekeeping.